Yo, what's up, everyone? So now that Microsoft Flight Simulator has beta 10 out, I thought it might be a very good idea to go fly to Incirlik Air Base in Turkey and compare that location to DCS World's Syria map. I am running Microsoft Flight Simulator in Ultra settings on a 2080 Ti, thanks to the new DLSS option that they added in beta 10. However, in DCS World, actually used my 3090 Ti when I made that recording. So to keep things fair, the settings are max on both. However, just check the end of the video and you can see my settings in both applications. Lastly, as always, if you enjoyed the video, I appreciate it if you leave a like and click that subscribe button, which really helps me out. Thanks, y'all.